Yeah, I can definitely tell over the last, probably the last 3 days, since I really haven't been on my feet, I've just been sitting here doing pipes, that my leg is getting stronger. My knee, it's not as loose and as popping out on the side as much. But it doesn't feel ready to put all my weight on it and push, you know, and do this motion. It doesn't feel like it's that.
Oh, that's your sturdy leg.
Well, that's my main pushing leg, Goofy. Mm. But it doesn't matter because I can do it. Switch. It's just I still have to have that knee to push now, and that's me jamming it in the road, pushing off like that, and it's not ready for that.
Yeah.
So the next skateboard lesson isn't coming until I can push. Now, if it does get tighter, I may start doing shove its and, you know, different spin variations on the back patio that won't require me to bear all that weight. And I'll get a workout from hell. We'll just do like big spins and shove its and no complies maybe. Maybe I can get no complies if I can push off the ground with that leg. Good morning!
Good morning! Thank you, buddy. What you got?
Grandpa's up! Grandpa's up! Get him! Go get him! Grandpa's up!
How you
do? Oh, don't let her get that tongue in your mouth. She's fresh off dessert.
She been eating turds, huh? Wants to go and do it.
All right, Dad, last of the quality control. Day 3. We got double barrel, double whiskey barrels. Double whiskey barrels are going down.
Yeah. Grandpa loves you guys. I love you.
Even with a flip phone, between the hours of 8 a.m. and 2 p.m., I get robots calling me. Just to see if I answer the phone. So I don't answer the phone anymore. You gotta leave a voicemail.
Look, footprints. And they look like they're from some sort of unearthly creature. John, are you in here? He's gone. Maybe the refrigerator will spoil. We can't let it go to waste now.
You were out! I was safe!
Safe out!
You should have had that, Sheldon. Well, it's hard when your arms are inside a shell.
You can't stay in your shell forever, Sheldon.
Who says I can't? Don't you want to get born? Hey, I read the newspapers. I know what's going on in the world. I'm safer in here.
There's nothing to be afraid of. No reason to have a doubt. Been in your shell long enough, now it's time for you to come out. You should see what you've been missing, all the pretty flowers and trees. You've been an egg and legs too long, come out and feel the breeze.
The best part of being alive is being alive.
Gee, if you really think, well, okay.
Shower time. Alrighty. Feeling fresh. Let's do it.
Off to doing accounting.
Have a great day, babe.
Thanks, you too.
Goodbye, Mom. Shoes am I gonna chill in today? I'm just going with some light old band slip-ons. This is what happened if you barely skating these things, so good for chilling. Not very durable against mob grip or Jessup or any other glass glue particle grip tape. Soldering iron, spillage, wiring up my bike. Definitely not a scheduled power outage. Somebody probably hit a transformer.
Well, I don't know. If you hit a transformer, it'd still be out, wouldn't it?
Well, not unless they, switch routes, which way they're drawing that power. Bypass it. Alright, I feel like I'm setting up at Bike Week. Alright, I think I want to start with the sandblasted double barrels because I'm ready to look at some sick ass fucking blast. We always get incredible blast, and it's probably my favorite finish. If I was to pick my last pipe, it would definitely be a sandblasted pipe. Like, look at this. It's just fucking amazing. Oh man, they're so beautiful. Love sandblast. It's got a brass ring and then a smooth briar ring. Yeah. That's a nice big mortise. We'll chamfer these guys out. Get that funneling perfect. Cool. I am seeing every kind of beautiful blast there is. And I only got 6 of these out so far. Yeah. I already want this one. Like, if I see a different one, you know, that calls to me, that right there I got my eye on. That was the 6th one that I pulled out. This one's like a leather blast. I like that too. Almost like a football. I like any kind of sandblast. I don't care what kind of grain it is. I don't care if it's smooth. I just like it. I don't care if it's full of bird's eye, you know, moon crater, seashell, super craggy. I don't care. See how, like, this is all just sandblasted bird's eye. You almost get like a rawhide leather texture. Different from a craggy or a shell. Yeah, I like that too. I might keep that for the collection. Keep a leather and a craggy. I don't know, I might smoke the leather. I'm just gonna put that one there. Those two there. You got any preferences that you want me to pick for you, Dad? Any kind of
no.
Specific blast?
No, I'm good.
You're just happy with whatever I pick for you?
Uh-huh.
All right. You trust what I pick for you? Oh, man. Oh. I'm definitely going to trade this one for that one. I like this one better than that one. Yeah, I like this. This is like... Blast. I like when it's a combo of all two. Sometimes I see that. But this one is going to stay over here for right now until that one gets. This is how I do it. So I like that one before that one. Those two are great, but that one catches my eye more on how it calls to me. So now I got to find one that's going to outdo that one to my calling. And if not, that's the one. And that's how I pick my pipes. Oh, man, look at this one. Jesus, this one's beautiful, too. I mean, just fucking amazing. I'm gonna have to get better light on these. This ain't doing shit. Okay. Oh man, look at this one. Holy shit. This one's like to a little shell. You see how they get a little bit of a seashell effect here? Kind of like a Florida seashell. Then look at this. One big eye. The peacock. The holy peacock. Peacock in the shell. So that's a cool combo blast. I mean, you get what nature gives you, and that one is definitely worthy. This one's beautiful. I mean, today is gonna take longer than the poker pipes. Oh. Fuck, now I found one that's gonna replace that blast. So yeah, I like that one, but that one just got knocked out with this one. And it's almost even grain. So I'm looking at this kind of like a bicep, you know, muscle here. And then we're just getting that web shell blast. Look at that natural grain. Yeah, it's insane. Beautiful. Like a spider shell. So I'm gonna save that one in case I find one that calls me better than that one. Then that one gets knocked out. God damn it, this one looks awesome too. Holy shit. See, this one is like, if you really look at it, how the grain's going, it goes out, shell web, and then like twist in. Well, you see how it goes out? And then it starts twisting. And it twists in. Look at that, the heart. Wow, that's amazing. Dad, I might save that one for you, because that one's kind of calling. Calling our names. Save that one for you. In case I find one that knocks that one out. This is the funnest part of going through the pipes. Is especially on sandblast day. Day three, sandblast day. God damn, this one's so nice too. I mean, you know, you guys may think that these all look the same, but to me, each one is unique. Each one's unique.
Alexa, play the blues. Alexa.
Man, that one's awesome too.
Play the blues. Alexa,
what's the deal? Alexa, wake the fuck up. How many dots do we got on the tower?
Three.
Alexa, play reggae blues.
Playing reggae blues music on Amazon Music.
The fuck? Why didn't you answer before? This one looks like really tight curls. Waves. And you get the waves in your hair. With a do-rag, same thing with the sandblast. You get waves too. Gotta peel my box labels off so. Control of inventory, and once I get everything gone through, I'm gonna lay everything out, go through the numbers, match the numbers with those, and now we got inventory. So that'll be maybe tomorrow, next day, I don't know. Depends how long it takes me to get through these brown sandblasts. I'm definitely going to be in gaze all fucking afternoon on these. I mean, every one of these is just fucking bomb. Getting a little bit of wave, a little bit of web, a little bit of shell. Multi. And a little bird's eye. Getting four different in this one. Man. All right, let's get, I'm gonna get this laid out and then switch, get on my other table. Let's fill that bucket. Taking a little break. Been trucking. But these things are still. Maybe this light will help it. Maybe. Maybe we'll go outside. Actually, you know what? Outside might do justice because it's cloudy out. So let's go try that. See if this does any justice. Oh, maybe. Maybe a bit. Yeah, see? You guys can't really tell in the house. It's dark in there. We got shit lighting. This is au naturel light, but it's cloudy out today. A-okay. Yeah, so you can see a little bit of a difference outside. Jesus, these fucking things are dirty. Yeah, so you guys could see outside a lot better. But let's get back in it. Got a little crumb right there, no biggie. Rum gone. All right, let's hook this tenon up. Nice chamfer on it now. Now the hard part is there is an up and down because this thing is hand shaped, hand finished. So you gotta figure out which end, the other way was the right way. Right there. No, too much. Right there. Perfect. I think we're gonna roll today. Not yet. I'm gonna finish these blasted pipes and then I think the sun might be out. We're gonna go for a roll, all right? I know you guys have been waiting patiently for a couple days, but I got you. I think I got you today. I keep looking at the skateboard, then looking at me. Gonna knock these out. party started.
Fell in love through photograph. I don't even know your name. Wonder if you follow back. I hope to see you one day.
All right, got all the double barrel sandblasted brown completed, and this is the final one that I'm keeping to smoke. This will probably be in my daily rotation for quite some time until we get new pipes. That's pretty much how I do it. Every time I get new pipes, it's very exciting. So this is the one that I'm keeping for myself. And I've picked one for Dad. And I guess I'm gonna go through black now because that's the one he's waiting on. He wants a black one. OMS Rustication, so we're gonna go hunting for Dad's favorite one. Those I don't really, you know, they're all gonna look similar. I mean, maybe something will stand out on one that will draw me to it. But we're gonna be hunting for Dad's pipe on this next one. My search is over. I wanted to pick the best sandblast, and I knew as soon as I saw these, I'd have one that was gonna be going right beside my Nana Iverson, and this is the exact same grain as she. I'll go get that and show you. So when I'm not smoking this, it's gonna be hanging out with Nana. Not only Nana, be hanging out with Tom. One of my favorite pipes, L. Dagner. So when we did a collab with Tom L. Tang, Danish Pipe Shop. And these three will be hanging out really close in my drawer, my pipe chest. All right. So here's the sandblasted brown that I'm keeping for the collection. I really like a smooth, really bird's eye sandblast. And I got a little bit of mixture of light craggy. And then it fades in. I like that. So I'm keeping this one for the collection. And smoking the other one.
Oh, right here?
Yeah, I got three that I've picked that I think that, you know, that I like for you, but I want you to pick which one calls to you.
Not that. Oh. Jason farted.
Oh, that was a good one.
Oh, they are pretty cool.
Yeah. Which grain out of those three call to you?
Looks like I got a skeleton riding on top of that pipe. I'll have to take that. I'm half in the
Let me see.
In the grave anyway.
Where do you see the skeleton? Oh, yeah. All right, that's the one you want?
Yeah, dead man smoke.
All right, I'll put these back in.
Yeah, I'll take that. Thank you.
Let me see it. See if I can show everybody. Nice detail of what you picked. Here, we'll go outside. We got some sun now. Oh, Tello. Get some vitamin D. Let's see what pipe Grandpa picked. Look what Grandpa picked. Kane, you want to see which pipe Grandpa picked? Pick. All right, so my collection is growing. Last night, me and Dad picked our poker pipes. I picked this one for my black. These are the ones that I'll be smoking, and I picked one a piece for the collection too. The brown was actually difficult for me to pick. The black was easy, but the brown, I wanted a, you know, one that really stood out. And this one stood out to me. So yeah, that's my brown one. My rusticated billiard and my CWA stain. This one I'm looking forward to smoking. I mean, all of them. And then here's my pick from a whiskey barrel. Double B. All right. Black whiskey barrel, CW whiskey barrel. Two more to pick. Two more to go through. All right, 223. And got the black whiskey barrels loaded, ready.
Yeah, okay. Well.
I'm hungry, I'm gonna eat first.
Walk a mile in these Louboutins, but they don't wear these sheets where I'm from. I'm not hating, I'm just telling you. I'm trying to let you know what the fuck that I've been through. 2 feet in the red dirt, school skirt, sugar cane, back lane. Free job took years to save, but I got a ticket on that plane. People got a lot to say, but don't know shit about where I was made or how many floors that I had to scrub just to make it past where I am from.
No, no, no money, no family. 16 in the middle of Miami. No money, no family. 16 in the middle of Miami. No money, no family. 16
in the middle of Miami. 16 in the middle of Miami. I've been up all night trying to get there rich. I've been work. Working on my shit. Milk the whole game twice. Gotta get it how I live. I've been work. Working on my shit. Now get this work. Hustling this
struggle is the only thing I'm trusting. Throw bread in the mud, brick before the budget. White chick on a pack shit. My passion was ironic and my dreams weren't coming. Guess I gone crazy. First deal changed me. Rob line basically raped me. Most of the bullshit like a matador. Just made me madder and animate to go at him and even a scuff. So I went harder. Studied a card until the deal was offered. Slept cold on the floor, recording at 4 in the morning. Now I'm passing the bar like a liar.
I'm glad you're satisfied. Satisfied too.
Need a piece of that.
You're getting half of that. Half mine, half yours. Start digging in.
Known that I can eat all that.
Yeah, it's gonna fill you up till dinner.
This is so fucking good. Can you taste the coconut milk and the egg?
No.
It's what's giving us the that texture that I'm getting. Especially at low heat. Almost turns into a light breading. It's got flaxseed and chia seed in it too, and that all just stays in the egg. Yeah, you're welcome. I mean, I'm trying to do my best to keep you alive. Man, I'm full. You want any more? I got about the same amount I gave you before. I already cut it up for you. Well, I'm perfectly content.
Tear that down. All right, Dad, I'm gonna go on the hunt for your black pipe. It's his time. All right, I'm having me a little dessert treat. A carb, sugar-free cookie that I've made them last night. Kind of tastes like cake batter or the inside of a ho-ho or the outside of a ho-ho without chocolate, without the cream. That sweet breading, that's what it tastes like. Sweetened with stevia and xylitol. Cacao powder, coconut flour. So fucking good.
Yeah. Yeah. No biting.
I know, I need to go play with them. They've been waiting patiently all day. Okay. I'm gonna finish this cookie. Play with them, and then I'll get on the black pipe search.
Okay.
Knock those out.
Sit in the chair and watch a movie.
All right. Oh, damn, that was good. That's the thing, those sugar-free cookies, if that was a normal chocolate chip cookie that we would eat with the sugar, I'd eat fucking 12 of them in one sitting and still not be fulfilled, you know, still wanting to eat more. These cookies, I eat one, and I'm like, I'm good. Chug some water. Go play, Rico. Go find me a toy. All right, Let's go outside and wear these dogs out so I can have the time to finish these black pipes. And then get to the Civil War stain. I will be getting those done tonight. Last night I didn't finish till 8 o'clock. Tonight will probably be 9 o'clock. An extra hour for extra, I had twos of the other styles. I got threes of this style, so extra hour. But, all right, let's go outside and play.
Grab that frisbee. Yeah, grab that. Where's the tennis balls? Need two tennis balls. Come on. Right here. All right, hold on. Let's chill. Come on, you're too excited. Everybody, sit. Focus. Let's calm down. I've been going crazy all day. Now it's time to play the right way. All right. You guys ready? Let's calm down. Keep it calm. Keep it chill. Focus. No. Good boy, Rico. Good boy, Rico. Yeah, look at you. Come on. Good boy, Rico. Focus. Focus on you. Over here. Come on. You want to dance around, do some spins? Come on, you little donkey. Come on. Good job, Rico.
There's a nail.
Stop. Take a break. Oh yeah, did you hear that? Okay, let's go do this.
You guys are whooped. What teams? Chargers and the Chiefs.
Yeah, see, it's right here.
Oh yeah, Chargers versus the Chiefs. Where are they playing?
I have no idea, it doesn't say.
Huh, we don't care, let's just watch it. Oh, yeah, we'll watch that tonight. Oh, man. All right, they should be taking a nap here for a little bit, hopefully. Wear their little monkey asses out.
Yeah. tumbling in the savage attack. We're on the savage cast, coming out strapped with gas. We're coming with a cabbage patch.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but if
they come
down when they rip their lips, it's a generation. What the fuck's that?
Here, I'm done. This is my last one. So I've got two picked out. I want you to pick which one you want. And then I'm taking the other one to smoke. And then I have one here for the collection. So these are the two that I set aside in black. Oh man, feels good to be done with those. So pick one of these two. If you're black.
Ooh.
I know it's hard to tell with the OMS rustication, but you know, I really just kind of picked out the scarring from where it goes smooth to rusticated. That's kind of what I was going by. Not that you can really see that.
Nothing I could.
Nah, I mean, that's the thing. The black ones are hard to decipher from. It's not like the brown or sandblast, so pick one. Mm-hmm. All right, here's mine. Cheers.
Cheers.
Hmm. All right, cool. Got one black one.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, looks sick. Okay. Last ones. Civil War stain. Yeah. Yeah, I'll put this one in the rack. All right. Dog stayed snoozing the entire time. Let's see, pups. These are gonna take a while to go through. It's gonna be too many crazy grains to look at.
What is that?
The Civil War stain. We had some sunlight left to take these out and look at them. Tomorrow, I'll take the ones that we picked tonight, get all these done with, work on photos tomorrow, but gotta go to the doctor, get my knees worked on. Awesome.
already started. One for the collection. I'm picking two.
Look at those. Yeah.
They've all been gone through. Every one you can pull out of the bag, pack it, and do what you want with it, and it will perform the best of its capability. Big old peacock eye. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. That goes in with the Civil War collection.
Yeah. That thing's gonna shine up nice too.
Yeah, that's
naturally.
That's the thing about I don't know what it is about these pipes or what they use, but when the
just a light when you get it, finish.
When you get it hot, your skin oils go on and it just starts shining.
Yeah,
really shining.
I know, that's my favorite finish right there, and smooth.
Well, thank you again, Jason.
All right, I'm gonna pick mine.
Okay. What are you picking?
I gotta see which, I mean, I like them all, just which one kind of calls to me.
Do what I did. Look at all, no, wait a minute. Just look at them all like that and pick the best one. Which is the best one of that one side would you pick?
Which pipe? I kind of like this one because it looks like it's going fast.
Okay, so you like that one?
Yeah.
Okay. So now, turn them all up. Which one do you like?
Well, I kind of like that one there because it looks like it's been shredded.
That's a problem.
I know. I have this problem.
Okay.
I like them all.
Okay, so this one out. Okay.
Now which side?
So now
do I like
which
best?
Side do you like?
Well, now I like that side best.
Cool.
It's got the bird's eye and the skull faces in it.
I like this one. I'm gonna go with this one. It just looks like it's going
well,
fast.
Well, at least you picked that one twice.
Yeah. It looks like it's going. Yeah. Right, looks like it's got lightning.
This is
in it.
Awesome too. I like this pattern here.
Yeah.
Right there.
That one's raining some lines too.
But it's kind of. I know it's going to shine up, but that's okay, and that side's all right. Just that one side.
You want to take that one too?
No, I don't need two. Maybe one of your customers will want it. I got more pipes than I know what to do with.
Yeah, but isn't it fun smoking a new pipe every time we get one?
Yeah.
Kids in a candy shop.
Yeah, I really like these barrel pipes. They feel good in the hand. They're heavy. They smoke cool. I think your customers will be very happy with that.
There's a humming in the restless summer air, and we're slipping off the course that we prepared. But in all chaos there is calculation, dropping glasses just to hear them break. You've been drinking like the world was gonna end. Took a shiner from the fist of your best friend. It's clear that someone's gotta go. We mean it, but I promise we're not mean. And the cry goes out. For us and how it plays out. Oh. And now we're in the ring and we're coming for blood. You could try and take us.